Say, good morning, E-Poddle family.
Good morning, E-Poddle. Here's the vlog.
Today we are headed on an adventure downtown to go score some donuts at one of our favorite donut places. And then maybe we'll explore the Capitol building too.
I love the Capitol building.
You excited?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
I'm really excited. Gotta catch them all. Hollies. Do you think there's a holly go?
No.
No? Why not? I want to catch all the hollies.
We're not catching you.
I'm not catching you?
No. You're catching all the goins.
All the goins? And the hollies?
No. Not me.
E-Poddle go?
Yeah.
So we adventured out and donuts were delicious. We were going to explore the Capitol building, but this little guy up here, yeah, he's not liking today. I'm pretty sure that he has his two-year-old molars coming in. That or he definitely is not feeling his best because he is just not comfortable, not happy, not having fun. So donuts were delicious, but it wasn't enough to keep this kiddo tame for more adventuring. So we are gonna head back home and see where the day takes us. Woo! You know what I love about Saturdays and my job in general is that we are doing this. Woo! We're out here making a video. We're doing actually a DIY dad. So this is a little sneak peek behind the scenes for you guys. So there's gonna be a DIY dad going up Friday on Baby League channel. So make sure you guys are subscribed over there and go check it out when it airs. But we're doing a giant slip and slide. Giant water slide, slip and slide combo. The kiddos have these inner tubes and it's like totally helping because they are flying down this hill. But we're just having a ton of fun making a video. Be sure you guys check it out when it airs. So actually I've been out here filming all of the kids going up and down this thing to make sure that I get enough footage for the episode. But I haven't had a chance to go down it. So I think it's time. I'm gonna get this thing soaked up. This is like Clark Griswold style.
Dinner is served.
Dinner? Girl, what did you make?
Chili fries. We're doing a lot of build your owns because...
Buffet style build your owns?
Because Shannon doesn't eat meat or dairy.
Excuse me, who?
Shannon doesn't eat banana meat. Shan doesn't eat meat or dairy. And I don't eat a lot of meat and I don't eat gluten. And...
So we found that it's easiest to make a little build your own style thing. So we're rocking some chili fries. Fries, meatless chili. There is meat coming for those who would like it. Some fun veggie toppings. Ooh, cheese. Who's this? Who's this guy? Do you love chili fries, guy? Are you a chili fry kind of guy? Can I ask you why you're a chili fry kind of guy? Anyways, we're gonna go grub on this. Secret ingredient.